Mr. Chimwazo, what evidence did your ministry consider in its decision to launch preventative OCV campaigns? And could you tell us the results of this campaign?
Thank you so much, Chari. Thank you so much all the participants. Greetings from the home heart of Africa, Malawi. Let me start by sharing a short history of cholera in Malawi. The first case of cholera in Malawi was reported in 1973 in one of the districts in Malawi called Sanje. For the past 20 years, Malawi has been reporting outbreaks of cholera almost on a yearly basis. And some of the contributing factors to this situation is low access to safe water, low sanitation coverage, and of course, cross-border issues. And because of that, a request was put forward for the provision of oral cholera vaccine in Malawi. So because of that, districts in Malawi, which are 39 in number, were categorized into high risk districts on cholera, then moderate, then low. So we had the 12 districts which were classified as cholera hotspots. And the vaccine which was provided was intended to be administered in these districts. So the vaccination really took place. All in all, the coverages were very encouraging because for those people in general who were getting the first dose, it was over 90% during the first round. And when it came to second round, the coverage was around 80%. But when it came to those people who received two doses of the vaccine, which is a requirement, the coverage was around 70%. So it was a success because most of the people who were being targeted were accessing the vaccine. But now coming to how effective has been OCV in Malawi. Firstly, as indicated, you have been reporting cases of cholera on a yearly basis. But maybe to appreciate the effect of OCV going back 3 years from now, starting in 2017-2018 cholera season, Malawi reported 939 cases with 32 deaths. Then in the following year, 2018-2019, Malawi reported 26 cases with one death. Then in the year 2019-2020, Malawi reported 3 cases. And in the current year, 2020-2021, Malawi has reported 2 cholera confirmed cases. So you can see from the drop, from 939 now down to 2, there has been a tremendous drop in the number of cholera cases. And let me mention here, we targeted 12 districts for the campaign, but these cases I'm mentioning are not coming from these 12 districts which were vaccinated. Out of these 12 districts, it's only one district which reported a few cholera cases. And these cases were coming from areas within the districts which were not targeted by the vaccine. And again, it's also very important to note that one of the hottest areas in, as far as cholera outbreaks are concerned in Malawi, are areas surrounding Lake Chiwa. We have a lake in Malawi which we call Chiwa. So these are the districts of Palombe, Zomba, and the Machinga. These districts, since they got the vaccine, 5 years have gone without reporting a single case. And again, out of the cholera cases who have mentioned, the 939 down to the 2 cases this year, who have not come across a person who received the vaccine and got cholera. All these cases did not have the vaccine. In other words, we haven't had a person who was vaccinated having cholera so far. So these are only a clear evidence that the vaccine is really very effective. But I've mentioned the issue of cross-border. in most of the outbreaks, a good number of cases, and more especially the index cases, are from the neighboring countries. That's why really it's very important that there's a proper collaboration with neighboring countries as far as cholera interventions are concerned. In this case, it's advisable when we are doing OCV campaigns in Malawi, we should also cover or include bordering districts in the neighboring country. The same applies to other interventions like improvement in access to safe water and improvement to sanitation. If we do that, then we easily contain the outbreaks of cholera in Malawi and of course the neighboring countries. So this is what I can say so far, Charlie. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much for sharing your experiences from Malawi.